this is best of the best for the Sega Mega Drive. Now, I might have played this before, and if I remember correctly, which I do, this was Panzer Kickboxing for the Commodore Amiga, which was a beautiful game to look at, but if I remember correctly again, really a bit dull to play, and really annoying on the Amiga because it was, what, two discs? And no one piece of information was kept on one disc, so it was really slow to get a game going. Let's see how slow or fast it is on this. So we've got that weird menu system, which is a bit cumbersome. I just want to play a match. Let's go. B button seems to do the trick. And look, we're straight there. Awesome. On the Amiga, if I remember rightly, there was so much disc swapping before that. Oh, come on, I got a good punch in there. Oh, and a good smacky kick in the face. And yeah, there's this issue now. And this is, I took issue with this when I was playing it on the Amiga. Panzer Kickboxing, I had this. Getting to the right distance of your opponent was just so difficult. And also, I am basically button bashing, and I'm just seeing me play it not do very much. Oh, that was good contact there. Yes. Don't get on that. I love that. But there. Don't get me wrong. It's very good, very well made, very well drawn again, very stylish, atmospheric. And I'm kind of points-based, and I like that. I always felt it wasn't that fun, though. You can do a replay, can't you? Let's replay the match. Let's not. Let's just skip that. I like the fact that it seems a bit snappier than the Amiga version. A bit pacier. I haven't waited around for a disc to load. I haven't had to swap anything. That's the main issue I had with the Amiga version. The fights are actually pretty good. Now I'm getting into it. I'm still not sure what move does what. I don't think there's any such thing as a combo in this. If I do a Ryu, no, that's not happening there. It's just doing a sweep. I thought it was playing back a recorded match. I saw a thing in the bottom corner. You know what? I sort of 50-50 love hate it. The graphics are gorgeous. Someone's put so much work into those sprites. The sounds really work for me. Could do with a bit more crowd. The distance thing between the players isn't too much of a problem, really. They get a bit wiggle, 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 wiggle. They get a bit close together sometimes. I love that charming little referee thing. No, I just want to skip it. But there's something about it I just don't really like. It's just not very fun. I think it's to do with the fact that the animations are so slow and precise. But then you look at games like Prince of Persia, whose animations are very slow and precise, but the game was slick as heck. As heck fire. See me avoid swearing then. Have that. Oh yes, on that. Vicious. That's not bad. It's not bad. It's just, it never did it for me again. Also, I remember the film Best of the Best. And this isn't, this is definitely not a license of that film. If you're going to use the name, at least be a license of that film. Not just ripping off the name of it, you know. Wiggle! Wiggle, get up! Get up! Get up, Redman! Get up, Redman! Get up, Redman! Quick, quick! I think that's it. Have I paused the game? Oh, no, there we go. First aid. Grabbing some first aid. Yeah, that's me out of it. Okay. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's alright. It's beautiful. It's very well animated again. It's just not that fun. But it's slightly less annoying than waiting for the Amiga version to load. So, you know, who am I to complain? Best of the Best Championship Karate for the Sega Mega Drive. Thanks very much for watching.